Hey guys, Steve here from Divided Pixels, and we are here today with Middle-Earth Shadow of Mordor. Let's just get right into it. I'm not going to give it a briefing. Everyone knows what the Lord of the Rings series is. Everyone knows what this game is. So we're just going to get right into it. Let's go. Glowing eyes. Oh, okay. I have to adjust stuff. I barely see the icon in both black and white boxes. Well, for a start, there's no icon in the black and white box. So I can barely see either icon. I don't see any icon. Wait, there it is. Put it there. There. Using left and right sticks to adjust. Where would you say the left and right zone is? Oh, I'm gonna adjust the camera. Right. About there. I don't know. And play. Story mode. Okay, game time. Right, Y is counter. Okay. Easy. What the hell keeps going on? Right. I'm so confused right now. RT next. Thank you. Grab him for a what? Oh, okay. Thank you. Hang on. This is just Assassin's Creed. Finish him. I remember this game was built on Assassin's Creed engine, but this feels too familiar. What? I'm so lost right now. What the hell? This isn't making any sense. Big finish. Bosh. What the hell? Hey, that's
Now do you believe me, Ranger? What has happened to me? You're banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse binds us together within the walls of Arda.
Dun dun dun. Okay, so this is gonna be your typical revenge story. This is gonna be fun. Okay, let's do it. So we're a wraith of some sort, must be. We're climbing, hopey. Got a lot of loading screens. Come on. Just this. Down slightly. How's that? That's much better, I think. Right, reforge what? Boosh. What did I just reforge? Unlocking forge towers unlocks the... Really? I've got a bow, bitches. Oh, great. Come on, die, die, die. Yeah, he's gone. And that's you dead too. What is that? Ooh, what was that? What is that? don't know. Oh, okay, that's... Okay. Mapo just showed you the captain can be located. Mark your target. Right, okay. Graphics on this are amazing.
That is where we have to go. If one can trust an orc.
Trust has nothing to do with it.
His thoughts cannot lie.
Okay. So I'm going... Gold icons, advance the story, red icons, plain. Right, okay. Okay, so...
The world has changed. Nothing makes sense. Nothing has changed. This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness. Understand why I'm here. I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver.
Oh, hi.
His mind may provide answers. Surrounded.
Come on. Okay, this is really good. Fight style's a little predictable. I'm not too sure. He's a bit slow, you know, like he just struts around, he doesn't jog by himself. Finally. So it wants me to go to that one. Right, this is the bow. What happens if I do that? Stealth, Albie. Oh, okay. That's quite cool. Albie, grab. Down, doesn't do anything. Left, up, that doesn't do anything. A doesn't do anything. A is a roll on when you're on the spot. B doesn't do anything. Well, B is a some kind of wraith punch. Right, okay. So in that case, let's go. Jesus, they are everywhere, aren't they? And this way. And you can't take fall damage, which is a plus. It's a bit hard to steer your character and sprint at the same time. What did I just do? Okay, that was cool. This is amazing. Right, we shall get closer to the mission, and then we shall start, we shall end the episode and instantly carry on with the next one. And we're under attack. Let's move slightly more out of the way. Oh my god, really? It's even got the sight fake. I know this is Assassin's Creed. It's not an Assassin's Creed engine, but come on, really? I've got an ability to unlock. XP ability. Right. Right. Oh, okay, so I see. So I've got a bow and I've got a dagger. Right. Okay. Okay. On that note, I'm gonna end this episode here, guys. Like if you like, subscribe for more. I know this is gonna be a really good game. I can tell already. So I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna cut off, start straight away with the next episode. I'm gonna go for that. So be sure to like and subscribe if you want to see more, and we shall see you in the next episode. Goodbye.